to the hospital after a crash in Springfield this morning. According to Springfield fire officials, the two-car crash happened in the area of 1377 Main Street around 7:30 this morning. One person had to be extracted from the vehicle. They were taken to a local hospital but are expected to be okay. No word yet on what caused that crash.